Hi, I'm Ulla Robertson-Neumann and chef and owner of At Your Service in Y Catering, located in Rockland County, New York. Today I show you how to make a tuna melt using the oven. Tuna is a very popular food and it's eaten a lot of times cold in salads, but it's also wonderful on a piece of bread for lunch or for dinner. And it's very easy to do and I'll show you how. So you need about 1/4 cup of mayonnaise, 1/8 teaspoon of pepper, 3/4 cups of tuna, 2 sliced scallions, a slice of bread. In this case, I chose pumpernickel, and 2 slices of cheese. I chose Munster cheese, and an oven-proof dish sprayed with non-stick spray. So the first ingredient that goes in is the mayonnaise. So the next thing is the black pepper. Tuna, and the scallions. And I chose scallions because they add a nice crunch to the tuna salad on the sandwich. So our ingredients are now combined and I can spread them on the bread. So I now top it with the cheese, and I chose Munster for this because Munster really melts nicely. So this can go on the oven-proof dish and in the oven at 350 for about 6 to 7 minutes. After about 7 minutes in the oven, the tuna melt is ready to be served, and here's how I like to serve it. And voila, I just showed you how to make tuna melt using the oven the Ulala way.